Before any examination, it's very important to prepare with the previous year's question papers. So when you practice with the previous year's question papers, then your confidence will increase because you will know what type of questions will be there in the coming examination. So it's very, very important to prepare with the past papers. Actually, many students, they do not have a proper study habit. Many of them have a habit of reading a lot continuously. But when they read, they may not be understanding each and everything what they read. If they read for 30 minutes, the time they are spending for reading may not be very effectively utilized. Instead, it's very effective if they prepare the notes, because after one day or 2 days, if they see the notes, if they read the notes, it's very effective for them to, you know, remember the points which they studied. Because if you read for a minute, you can read 200 words per minute, whereas your brain can process and think 800 words. So the best way is, if you have brief notes with the keywords, then when you look at the keywords and the notes, your brain can recollect whatever you studied before. So it's very, very effective technique that to prepare the notes, and those notes can be utilized for your revision or memorizing the points which you studied before. Another very important strategy in studies is, you must be aware of the benefits that you are getting in an examination, because examination is a turning point in your life. If you prepare very well for examination and then you are visualizing the benefits, for example, your parents are appreciating you or they are giving you a gift, all that you visualize, that will create a very good impact in your examination. So if you have the examination on the next day, then you visualize in the previous night that you are doing very well in examination, and then you go in the next day for examination, then you can write the exam very well because your confidence level will increase. Suppose if a person is drowning in water for his life, he is struggling for his life, he needs oxygen, he needs to breathe. Similarly, examination and your studies will be a necessity for you. Because if you feel that it is necessary, there is no other option, then you will take care of examination very well. So I wish you all the very best to do your exams very well so that your life will be successful. Thank you.